Here's how you can use a wing at any time in Tears of the Kingdom. So let's say you want to reach that island over there. Of course, that'll be impossible with just the paraglider. So what I want to do is, first of all, drop a wing. Use Ultra Hand and put it up like so. Then, use Recall to stop time. Use Ascent. And finally, go back to Recall. And there we go. Now we should be able to reach the island. Subscribe for more.